Ay, Buddy. He's trying to like itch his butt on the back of the chair. Cutie boy. Just chilling on your chair. What? No, go sit in your chair. Get up here. He's scratching his butt on the chair because his butt's itchy from the fleas. Yeah, you get it. Scratch your butt. You scratch it. You say hi. The weirdest thing. Your butt's so itchy. Oh my god. Don't get mad at me. Scratch your own butt. Hey, stop. Stop. Benny, no. It. Let's see. See your butt. Move over. Let me see your butt. Can't scratch it when you're sitting. You just want me to stand? Do you get mad when I sit? When are these fleas gonna be gone, I've done everything. Sorry, I had to turn the microphone off. Someone was driving by. Don't tell me you still have fleas. Should we get the brush? The flea brush? Should we see if we can catch any? Here's all our flea brushes. Come on. Let's see. Ready? Make it your butt. No. Sorry if my recording's not the best. I don't think that's a flea. I think he just has like so many scabs Oh wait, are those baby fleas? Hold on. I don't know what these little black dots are. Let's turn the lights on. Ooh. Miss your butt. Maybe that's all the new fleas. You enjoy that? Get all the itchy spots? Set this up. Stay there. Sorry, everybody. He's pressing buttons. Let's see what we can find. See, I don't know why you're so itchy. Seeing anything. Oh, I think it's a baby flea. Hold on. I think some fleas like just hatched. Ugh. Come here, I need your butt. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. I need your butt, man. Give me your butt. Thank you. Sorry if it's hard to see, guys. Not the easiest thing to do. Luckily, I don't see anything walking, but I see like little dots, little black dots. I can't tell if they're babies. Do you plan on getting another dog after he's gone? We'll probably get a dog before he's gone. We just need a house. One day. Definitely, like, look at that. Every time I scratch back there, he itches. Well, I'm not seeing any walking around. I did brush and there was like 10 black dots on the brush, but they weren't moving. Usually the fleas move. So I'm not sure what that was. His butt's definitely really itchy lately. Yeah, let me get the belly. Usually I see like flea poop down here, but I don't see any. Oh, lots of little bites. Poor buddies. They just eating you alive. See, there's another little black dot. I don't know what that is. You got some other bug on you other than fleas? I made this like apple cider vinegar spray that's supposed to help repel the fleas. He hates it, but. Okay, maybe we should go spray you now. He's gonna freak out when I spray him. Not seeing any walking around. I'm gonna spray him and he's gonna freak out. So, 1 second.
Where's your spray?
Oh, Hates it. Okay, let's take. Oops. Take our bag of dead fleas. Don't be so mad at me. Throw the dead fleas away. Now you smell like apple cider vinegar. Just get it off me. He's so mad. Gotta get rid of your fleas, man. So you're gonna have to be stinky. You mad now? Come on. Wanna go sit outside? Hate that he's still so itchy. It means the fleas are still there. Stop. Boys. Look at that tail. What are you doing? I feel like we have a lot of new people in the group chat. Usually I recognize a few of you. Say hi, buddy. Benny. Alright guys, we do have to go though. Sorry this is a short one. Hopefully you enjoyed us trying to catch the fleas. You say bye?